I'm not bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. For some time, can't stop staring at those ocean eyes. Sitting all alone, mouth full of gum in the driveway.
I was 13 when Ocean Eyes came out. The way I talked was different. My style was different. My brain was different. Sometimes I see videos of myself from even a year ago. I don't even recognize that version of myself. I want to evolve. I want to create new parts of myself, shed them, and then create something new.
I'm fucking 16. I'm not a god. I'm not perfect. I just don't want to be protected from failing because I don't give a fuck about messing up.
I think I also really learned that like a lot of my friends have it.
Yeah.
Like which made me feel kind of more at home with saying it.
Yeah.
Because I remember and also I felt like there was a connection there. I felt like when I said that, there were kids that were posting and being like, oh my God, I've always had this.
Yeah.
Like now she has it and she's who I can look up to with it. But
yeah.
It doesn't make you weak to ask for help. It doesn't. It doesn't make you weak to ask for a friend, to go to a therapist. It shouldn't make you feel weak to ask anyone for help. And you should be able to ask anyone for help. And everyone has to help someone if they need it.
We cannot let this happen on our watch. And doing what we can to live in a greener lifestyle, like cutting out meat and dairy in your diet and reducing plastic use.